So I want to pay tribute to Elton John in these next two songs right here.
I